comes up with it. Again, Will Barton in the starting lineup for Bradley Beal is out just due to rest. Good cut there by Anthony Davis.